spooky noises.
Hi guys, welcome back to my next episode, Phasmophobia. Today we're gonna bury some people. Again, I got no time to do solo high school on Salem, so just doing a quick one. But today, so I do it tomorrow. I don't know, I just feel like doing it tomorrow. This game gives you a heart attack if you've played by yourself. It's in the kitchen. Just heard the ghost.
See how it goes from like hallway immediately into open living room?
I don't know what they're talking about. I don't care. Okay, now. I saw 11 again. Where the hell? The ghost.
Yeah.
Guys, the ghost is here. It's in the kitchen, guys.
It is
now. I was like, why am I seeing 11? It's here. Where are you? Are you angry? Does he respond to everyone? I can't remember.
Oh, yeah, it does.
I'm pretty sure.
Show yourself. Where are you? Are you in here? Okay, I'm not gonna do that. We'll do it later. Let's see what else. Get a video camera, probably. Go one. Go take crucifix as well. Might pick up a light. No, maybe not, because I have any space for the camera. Dorothy Harris, DMF reader is done.
We have book writing and handprinting.
Nice.
You know the British person we played with?
He wanted to play.
Dan Brad?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he said any spaces.
I'm gonna place that here. Mm-hmm. Let's see what. So ghost writing. Big prince. Get revenant or spirit. Gonna be EMF 5 or spirit box. Show yourself. Yeah, I think so. I think it's EMF 5 as well.
Wait, what evidence do we have?
Book writing and fingerprints.
Show yourself. Where are you?
Can you give me a sign?
Are you angry? Oh. It's gonna be MF definitely. Guys, I've forgotten the name of the ghost again. Oh my god, the MF5, man. EMF5, guys. It's a revenant. it's a little glitchy. Yeah, stuck very easily. The keys.
Oh, it's a revenant?
Yeah. So, who is getting the smart sticks? Did you get the smart sticks, guys?
Yeah, we did.
Okay, smart stick done. I think the dirty water is gonna be awkward. I don't think we're gonna do the dirty water. We should go.
Yeah, let's go.
GG Games. Got the Revenant. At least he didn't start hunting. Revenant, nice. Okay, guys, we're back. So we got Robert Wilson, Monster, EMF, motion sensors, mystics. Okay. That's all I can get for the moment. Come back for more stuff. Yeah, go in the house. Okay, let's search for the ghosts. Said the bonus of stairs to the ghost. Yeah.
Alright.
We can switch some lights on.
The kitchen is the ghost room.
Okay. We got a little bit of lights now, which is nice. Better. Yeah, definitely here. Yeah. Where are you? Are you in here? Show yourself. Are you angry? Oh, ghostwriting, man. Guys, we got the ghostwriting, by the way. Where are you? Can you speak?
How old are you?
I guess he doesn't want to speak to me. Nice.
Yeah, we got
him. Got everything. So we got ghost orbs, freezing temp. Okay. Which is a Yuri? Oh, it's a Yuri. Yuri is fine. We can. Manage. I think I might smudge the. Do we need the smudge? Yeah.
Okay.
I can do the smudge if you want.
I'll take one motion sensor.
Okay.
I'll take the EMF.
We already got EMF in there, but you can take another, you know. We got a smudge. Man, this house is so bright. I'm not used to that. Gonna get smudged in the face. Cocaine, a little bit cocaine. Done. Oh, he's touching the doors.
Two
Okay. I'm just gonna check the board. Everything's done, guys. We can go now. No point to stay here anymore. Let's just go. You know, we can take the picture if you wanted to, but it's gonna take a while.
Do what?
Picture of the ghost, if you wanted. But I don't think there's any point.
The ghost did spawn, but I didn't take a pic because I don't have a camera.
$30, that's how much we're gonna miss. Which is fun. Do we do it, guys? Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay, let's go. GG Games! Another game, done. Yuri! Level 467. Okay, guys, I can't believe that's the third game we're playing. Three games in a row. That's insane. Charles, man. I'm gonna take an EMF this time. They took all the thermometers. Nice. Guys, we need to split up. I just got an EMF. That's all I got.
I'll take top right.
Man, I'm coming left because I don't have a thermometer. Just EMF.
Right. Oh, it's left side.
Man, I'm gonna follow you like an idiot, you know?
Alright.
You know, like, I'm gonna follow you. I'm useless with my EMF.
Give us a sign.
You can actually check with the thermometer for those without opening them. You can actually check.
Alright.
Which is a nice... nice book. Man, I haven't heard anything. Oh my god. Okay. This way is the gym. So, do we have to go the other way? Okay, let's go back. Oh my god, what is going to do? My voice? It's dying. Give us a sign.
Give us a sign.
I found it, guys, upstairs on the left.
Okay. Yeah, I see him this way.
I'll go get some gear. Nice, here.
Nice, good job, man. Just to let you know, I got to EMF already on Spirit Box. Just switched on the lights. my god. Yes, I'll try to speak to the ghost. Where are you? Can you speak? Show yourself. Where are you? Oh my god, oh my god. He's here. That was a little bit. Man, can you try and speak to the spirit bug, because he doesn't want to speak to me. He doesn't like me, man.
What's the name of the ghost?
Charles White.
Charles White, give me a sign. Charles White, can you write in the book?
So guys, what are you bringing? What stuff?
Anyone got the UV light?
Yeah, what? We have ghost writings.
Okay. Nice, man, keep on going. Can be the ghost. Revenant. Gonna. Man, just don't tell me it's gonna be a revenant again. If it's a revenant, we're gonna die a lot.
Yeah, revenants are very fast, so you can't run from a revenant.
Yeah, man, no way. Let's just get out and take fresh air for a little bit. Oh my god, that was a good idea. That was a good idea, man.
Yeah.
So now they need to look for the ghost. They need to hear the steps. If they hear a very loud step. Oh, that's a revenant. That's a revenant. That's a revenant. That's a revenant, I guess.
Let's take a pill.
Man, that was the best. That was the best timing. Oh my god.
Okay, just take a pill and let's go back in to get some photos.
Yeah, I agree. I'm gonna take a camera as well. One crucifix. Man, that was a revenant again. So, can you tell me the steps? Were they loud? Like the foot...
Either an EMF-5 or...
Yeah. So, the footsteps of the ghost, how did they sound like?
Oh, I was downstairs.
Man, I don't know.
Sure, it's a revenant, cause,
yeah.
Because the revenant was pretty fast.
He's not sure. Man, I'm coming in. I had to talk a little bit. Start the gun, please. Don't start the gun. Start the gun. I'm dead. I hate the ravey boy. He likes to rave a lot. Did you say spirit box?
Yeah, it's a spirit.
Man.
The breaker is back up.
Now I think differently now. You know what, Ghost? You actually suck a lot. I thought it's a Ravy boy. Disappointing. Man, where's the other guy? Where did he die?
I have no idea.
Let's try and find him.
Are you here?
Oh. He's here, man. Hey man, where did you die, man?
Oh, he's right here, the guy. Show us.
Yeah, can you show us where you died, man?
Ooh,
in this room? Did you say in this room?
You have to keep dropping.
Man, I don't know where.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, haha. I didn't even see him in the corner.
Against the wall.
Man, he died a horrible death. I think he died with a video camera.
Yeah, I think we should.
Holy God. So, I thought it's a revenant, but it's actually a spirit. Okay. Please don't target him, please. Man, I was like saying, don't start hunting, please, before I go out. It's a spirit, man. It's a spirit.
Yeah, we have spirit.
Okay.
Access page. I can't speak. My expectations too high. I can't even speak.
Yeah, we just need thirsty water.
Who cares?
Forget about it.
Who cares? Wait, I need to put the ghost in the book.
Yeah, dirty water is very hard to get.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
Okay, I'm done. I got it in the book. I'm closing the door, guys. You ready? Yeah. Okay. What a spirit. Also a spirit. Okay, guys. I actually decided to do the asylum for last game. Fourth game, asylum. Professional. We got William Johnson, those two people on, salt photo. I'm just gonna remember the salt and photo. Just got an EMF. Let's go this way. Go with this person. Man, I'm gonna come with you. Okay. Oh, I got this an EMF. Actually useless. The exit. Nothing. There's something I'm gonna see. I'll hear that. And there's nothing here. Actually, EMF on thermometer is nice combination, man.
Yeah, it's really nice combination.
Like, if the gold does something, I will see.
Nothing on the right side.
The exit is behind us, so it's fine. Just go this way.
Anyone in the base?
Yeah, nobody's in the basement yet.
Just check on this side. I'm just checking on this side. Okay, we were coming.
Just by the stairs. You turn right and it's there.
You know where the stairs, right? Man, where are you going, man? No. You're miles away. Okay, so you said the right side. I'm coming. I'm gonna go the wrong way. Let's go. Taking the wrong way. This is creepy. So creepy. Slowly. Can't remember if it's this way or the other way. Oh, it's the other way. Where is the room, man?
Where's the room? Which room?
Is it this way?
I don't know where the room is.
They actually said downstairs on the right side. Can you hear them speaking when they speak?
No, I can't.
Okay, man. The game is buggy, you know? I'm gonna say what they say, okay?
Wait, where's the ghost room?
In the basement, right side. Just by the stairs, when you get up.
Can you hear anything? He said the right side, man. I think it's this way, right side. No, he said right, man. Come back. I can see his light. He's a spirit of heaven. Oh my god. He said a spirit of revenant. Oh my god.
Really?
Don't tell me Revenant, man. This map sucks.
I hate the Revenant and the Banshee.
They already got the stuff. We can't find the room, man. Can't find. At least I got an EMF. Right, so now the downstairs this way, yeah. I saw his light earlier. Okay. Why are we so lost? Oh my god. Did we go the wrong way?
We're lost.
Man, I'm lost. We're so lost.
Oh
my god, thank god it's a spirit. They said it's a spirit. Oh, I see them. Man, we got lost, man. So, where is the room you were saying? Man, are you coming? He actually can't hear you guys. So I need to say to him, what do you say? I think it's booked for him.
Okay.
Yeah, thank god it's not a Revenant, thank god.
Yeah, thank god. We just need dirty water and the picture of the ghost.
I think the picture is gonna be...
I'll try and take the picture of the ghost.
Okay. He can't hear you, but... can he?
Yeah, he can hear me. Can't you hear me?
Yeah, I can, man.
I can hear you.
Okay, the other guy you can't hear, okay.
I think we all can hear each other.
Yeah, I can hear both of you.
Okay.
Yeah, me too. Okay, just call its name, I don't know the name.
Show yourself.
I think there is a guy in the van.
There's a spirit.
Can you give me a sign?
I think you have to be alone for that to work. Don't die, man, don't die. I'm gonna wait here. See you. We don't have power.
I just need a picture to show us on, please. Robert Wilson, you suck.
The name is William Johnson.
Oh, really? I thought it was Robert. William Johnson.
Oh my god.
Give me a sign.
Having a difficult time.
Robert, the William Johnson killed me. Come on. I dare you to kill me.
Man, he's so shy.
Yeah, he's really shy.
I'm just gonna wait for you in this room, man. And then when it's out hunting, you can hide. Or maybe don't hide. We can outrun the ghost, man. Let me take the other camera.
Okay.
And just wait for and speak to him. William Johnson, you sure sell, bitch. Okay.
William Johnson. Give me a sign. Kill me. Do something. Just anything. Come on.
He's waiting for your sanity to fall down a little bit. William Johnson. William Johnson. William Johnson. William It's just when we got lower sanity, it's gonna be a little better.
Sorry, what?
I was saying if we get lower sanity, it's gonna be better for the picture.
Yeah. William Johnson is a bitch.
The ghost is not even responding.
William Johnson. Show yourself.
He just keeps on touching the door, the bitch.
Yeah, he just keeps on playing with the door. William Johnson, can you give me a sign? Just any sign, show yourself.
Guys, is the sanity going down? We can try and drain our sanity for the picture, so he can show himself easier.
Yeah, but be careful.
We can outrun it. Thank God it's not a revenant med.
Yeah, it's not a revenant, so I can run.
Yeah. Don't stay too close to the room, please. I think. He responds to everyone, so I'm gonna close this door and then I'm gonna feel like I'm not here.
William Johnson.
Just wait for him. Start hunting.
William Johnson is a bitch.
It is a good idea to kill him.
William Johnson, where are you? Are you here?
What the hell is the ghost back there or something? Hey, he's not coming out, he's really shy.
He will. Oh my god.
I'm gonna wait till Zio sends a...
Man, I think if you come this way, man.
Okay,
man, if you come this way a little bit, you might not die, man. I don't know, just stay here where I am. And then we run. Man, he's... I took the picture, I think. Don't die, please, man. Just run. Did they get the picture? Not really sure. Oh my god, he's coming! You can't touch me, man. You can't touch me, I'm too fast. Too fast for you, you're a turtle. He's too slow. You're too slow, you can't catch me, bitch. I said it once, I'll say it twice. So stop. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. Did I take the picture?
Yeah, I got the guy's pick, let's go.
Nice, man. Man, I almost died. I almost got stuck in a corner.
Yeah, I just sat in the ghost room. It literally did nothing.
Okay. Man, I'm coming back. Let's just get the kill out of here. I'm too tired. I can't do it anymore, guys. I need to go back. Most terrifying thing. Come on, please. Come on, please make it. Come on. Run quick. Oh my god, we made it out alive. Jesus.
Good job, guys, let's go.
GG, man, GG.
GG.
Nice game.
Everybody locked in spirit?
Yep.
Okay, let's go.
Yep. Nice. Yay, it was spirit. Nice, we got the money. Got the level up. Oh my god, guys. This is a very long episode now. 4 games in a row. Oh my god. It gone crazy. I hope you enjoy it, guys. I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye.